How do I make my organization's data easier to access by the people who need it? It's a simple question asked by every CIO and CDO looking to accelerate digital transformation. But those tasked with finding an answer are left sorting through a sea of confusing vendor messages and capabilities that often seem to blend together. Cloud and Hadoop emerged as the de facto starting point. And while data ingestion and data cataloging gives people access to data sets all in one place, data architects soon discover that more products need to be built and stitched together to connect, harmonize, and actually create value from all of that data.
So the shopping begins. Which part should we build ourselves? Which should we buy? What do we already have, and how is this all going to fit together? But most crucial of all, how long is this going to take, and how much will it cost? What if there was one solution for a data fabric that digitizes your business into connected data assets without disrupting what you've already invested in?
We at Cambridge Semantics have spent the last decade combining three technologies into a single product that reduces both the cost and the time it takes to deploy an end-to-end data fabric across your organization. Anzo combines a semantic layer, which connects and gives meaning to data, with a data lake architecture that allows us to use your own cloud or on-prem investments for your data management needs, with our unmatched graph technology to give you and your analysts a one-stop shop for connecting, shaping, and analyzing data at massive scale.
The Anzo experience centers around our catalog that manages data, models and ontologies, transformations, and analytics all in one place. With metadata and lineage based on that same graph technology, Anzo governs and automates your entire data lake from ingest to analytics without stitching together several tools.
Anzo ingests data automatically from any source, including unstructured files and documents, as well as data in existing data lakes, at speeds that have shocked our customers even for their most complex data sets. And while most mappings are automatically generated, interactive mapping lets you control how data is ingested.
Powering Anzo is Anzo Graph, our in-memory graph database that we've built to query across trillions of facts and relationships. Without this unique feature, you'd be limited to analyzing small data sets or waiting for help from IT. Anzo Graph also shapes and prepares data to support new use cases and analyses on demand.
Anzo does this with data layers, which organize and manage the process of building and transforming your data in memory. Data layers can do things like link related concepts, assign granular access controls, and transform graph structures. These layers can even be shared and reused across the organization. No more one-off transformations and coding exercises to get data into your BI tool or machine learning algorithm.
With high-res analytics, you'll become a citizen data scientist, exploring and analyzing data through a semantic layer using simple filters, charts, and tables, discovering what questions to ask along the way. We've also brought the Anzo experience into your favorite tools like Spotfire and Tableau, with a variety of plugins and connectors like OData. Data scientists laboring with query writing to prepare training data sets for machine learning will now find feature engineering and selection dramatically faster and more efficient.
With Anzo, our customers are shaving years off the time taken to deploy a fully connected data fabric and started seeing value within the first 6 weeks. To learn more, contact us to schedule a demo and let's work together to find out how Anzo can accelerate your digital transformation.